Hello there! Yes, it's me, it's Kyla, and I'm here to do another request. And this request is another rap song. For somebody who doesn't really know how to rap, I've been receiving a lot of rap song requests, so that's kind of funny. This is my third rap song, and I'm not sure if this one is more difficult or just as difficult as the Eminem song. I can tell you right now, it was not easier at all. I will be doing Weird Al Yankovic's White and Nerdy. Now, Weird Al Yankovic, that man knows how to rap. That man is amazing. He can do any genre of music. It's phenomenal. He's phenomenal. I hope he realizes how brilliantly talented he is because I keep tripping over the words. This is actually going to be my third attempt to record this song because I keep tripping over my own tongue on a lot of these words. So, I'm hoping third time is a charm and I won't have to stop this screaming obscenities because I got it wrong yet again. I've been doing so good up until now. The recording, I think, has made me a little bit nervous, but let's see if we can do it. Oh, and as for the nerdy part, look at me. I'm definitely nerdy. I've never said I was anything else. Well, that's not true. I don't like the word nerd. I've just never liked the sound of the word. So, I've always called myself a geek. I'm definitely geeky. I have no problem saying I'm a geek. I wave my geek flag high. I am very, very proud of being geeky. So, I think this song is appropriate for me. So let's get going. Hopefully, I can get through it. Fingers crossed, everybody. Fingers crossed. Whew. They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. First in my class here at MIT. Got skills, I'm a champion at D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 all just tempering real great tea. My rims never spin to the contrary. You'll find that they're quite stationary. All my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, wanna pine a thousand places. Ain't got no grills, but I still wear braces. I order all my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a wizard minesweeper and I play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I set the place to blaze. There's no killer app, I haven't run. At Pascal, well, I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I sure kick your butt at the game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon. You see me roll on my segue. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I'd like to roll with the gangsters. Although it's apparent I'm too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. How'd I get so white and nerdy? I've been browsing, inspecting X-Men comics. You know I collect them. The pens in my pockets, I must protect them. My ergonomic keyboard never leaves me bored. Shopping online for deals on some writable media. Edit Wikipedia. I memorize Holy Grail. We will recite it right now. Have you ROTFLOL? I got a business doing websites. When my friends need some phone, who do they call? I need mail for them all. Even made a homepage for my dog. Yo, I got myself a handy pack. They were having a sale down to the Gap. Spend my night with a roll of bubble wrap. Pop, 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 no one sees me. Get freaky. I'm nerdy in the extreme and whiter than sour cream. I was in AV club and glee club and even the chess team. Only question I ever thought was hard was do I like Kirk or do I like Picard? Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear. They see me strolling. They laughing. And roll in their eyes cause I'm so white and nerdy. Just because I'm white and nerdy. Just because I'm white and nerdy. All because I'm white and nerdy. Holy cow, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna bowl with the gangsters. But oh well, it's obvious I'm white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. Oh boy. So, 3 minute song. 4 pages of cheat sheets. So that's a lot of words and a little tiny song. So I'm sorry I didn't look up from my cheat sheets too often. I was afraid I would really screw up. I think I did a little bit, so I hope you can forgive me. So, but it was a lot of fun. Anything Weird Al for me is a lot of fun. And so I am always taking requests, and if you have a request of a song you would like to hear me sing, just put it in the comment section below. And I do have 14 requests right now. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Everybody wants me to sing for them. This makes me so happy. So I do one request a week. So, I won't get to it tomorrow, but I will get to it in time. And yeah, I thank you so much for watching. I thank you so much for all the requests. This has been so much fun. And if you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe because that would be cool. Bye, everyone.